Want a piece of me? Fuck!
Want some of this?
Pussies! you.
Personality pickle, packed in a jar for the freshest flavor, served cold in a sack for you to savor. So dainty to eat, no muss, no fuss, an ideal snack for all of us. Crisp, tender, and tasty with a bit of spice. Buy one now. Taste how nice. Snack bar clerks will knock themselves silly, speeding your order for a real chili dilly.
Thank you.
Want some of this? Piss on you.
Why bother? You're already dead.
You're the one who killed my son. My boy. Why did you do it? Answer me! Come on! What else of value can you take from me that you already haven't? Oh, look at you. You fucking bitch. You can't do it, can you? Hey? I can!
hired me. It was a setup. I was marked and I fell for it. I fucking fell for it.
But you survived and they weren't expecting that.
This is some bullshit.
So, who set you up?
I don't know. That's what I need to find out.
Tell me what you know.
Not much. Older guy. Has a lot of people working for him. Money to spare, I think. And he has two bodyguards. Some creepy chick who looks like she stepped out of some comic book. And some German cowboy who plays with swords.
Rupert Pelham.
Who?
Rupert Pelham. He heads up the designer drug market in Asia. Keeps a lot of Hong Kong amped up on something new called Dragon's Breath. Trust me, it's brutal shit.
And that's why he wanted Trevor Akers.
Yep. With Trevor Akers out the way, the Akers Syndicate won't be around for much longer.
And I delivered him right to them.
Sounds like it.
Where do I find Pelham?
I'd try Hong Kong.
Back so soon.
Hey, Z.
Sorry about him, Ruby. I don't know what's... Never mind. Not your problem. Let's get to work. I did some digging. Found out a few things about Rupert Pelham.
What do you have?
Well, let's see. You already know about Dragon's Breath, and that Pelham runs the market over here.
Right.
Well, Pelham needed a way to distribute worldwide, so he formed a group called the Tiger Claw. He needed a way to get the drugs around the globe, so he enlisted Christopher Sorrell, a shipping magnate. And once the drugs were into the ports, he needed a way to ensure they were handled the way he wanted. So he got Jun Lee. With their combined global connections, Pelham can do what he needs to do. The Tiger Claw pretty much owns the east side of Hong Kong. Police, officials, everything. They do what they want, when they want. Nobody questions anything. And Jun Lee has trained his own elite gang members. These guys, bad news. They don't mess around, Ruby. They're part of the reason the Tiger Claw is able to handle anyone not in their back pocket.
Where do I find Pelham?
That's the one thing I don't know. But since Jun Lee hasn't made his harbor visits a secret, the old ice factory in the Hong Kong harbor might be a good place to start. Ruby, be careful. These men are dangerous.
So am I. See you around, Z.
What happened?
Nothing.
Look, we need to talk.
Go ahead. Talk all you want.
G, listen to me.
catch now!
Thank you. on the fire!
Door. Son of a bitch, open!
Why is that bitch still alive? Take care of that fly on the wall. Whoever she is.
Here we go.
Kick your ass, bitch!
Shit!
Where's your boss heading?
Fuck you.
You have two choices. One, you don't tell me what I want to know, and I slice you into pieces while you watch and drop you bit by bit into the bay. Or two, you tell me what I want to know, and I end your life quickly and somewhat painlessly.
Fuck! All right! You don't stand a fucking chance anyway. He's heading to the old Royal Opera House.